Listen, boy. This is my first love story.